up the middle off Colome. So the Yankees have the leadoff man on here in the ninth. Third hit of the game for Ellsbury.
Good swing to Jacoby right here. Obviously taking a regular pitch. It looks like he got him in the left wrist. Shouldn't affect his pitching. Should be okay. But scary. See him try to get his glove up right there. Almost caught it. Wonder what the exit velocity was on that.